Hey there, Divvy-ers, Brody Dorland here, and today I'd like to do a quick walkthrough of our new version tracking feature that should help you save tons of time when editing and collaborating on a piece of content. For this demo, I have a real blog post pulled up here from our real Divvy account. For those who might be new to Divvy, this interface that I'm showing here is what we call the Sandbox, which is where all project details are housed and content is prepped and staged for publishing. The new version tracking feature actually lives within the content tab, so I'll click that, and here you can see the current draft of this blog post. So in other words, this is the most recent version of this post. Now, depending on my role, perhaps I need to see how this content has changed as other members of my team have reviewed it and made edits. I can now click the Compare Versions button to open up the version tracking interface, where I can track and compare versions side by side. On the left side, we see the current most recent version. On the right, I can now use the Versions dropdown to see a list of the previous versions of this blog post. I can see who made the edits and when the edits were made. So by selecting one of the previous saved versions, I can now compare the two and see what has been added, deleted, or changed. In this case, the highlighted areas are pointing out several edits that were made to Brock's original draft. If I'm satisfied with the changes, we can proceed with our workflow process to get this blog post published. If not, I have the option to restore a previous version. Okay, one quick note before we wrap up. When you're editing a piece of content, a new version will be saved in our database every time you physically click the Save button. So if you have a habit of clicking the Save button a lot, just know that you'll likely have lots of saved versions in the Versions dropdown list. Alternatively, remember that Divvy's content editor has an automatic save function that saves your work every 60 seconds, so perhaps you don't need to physically click the Save button as much as you may have previously. Okay folks, we hope you like Divvy's new version tracking feature, and I hope this video was helpful. If you think so, please hit that thumbs up button and subscribe to our YouTube channel for more videos just like this. Thanks for watching and happy Divvying!